What's up, guys? You ever had something special just been taken away from you, and you just went bizarrely crazy? I'm talking about straight headshots. Can't nobody stop you. I'm talking about anybody getting your way. Anybody getting your way, man. It's over. And what I'm talking about today, man, I'm talking about John Wick. John Wick is the type of movie that only the boys will understand, you know what I'm saying? That only the boys will want to see. Boys, we need to watch this movie. And there's another movie that you know what I'm saying, that the boys will understand also. But we'll get to that at the end of the movie, man. Because it gets very blue. Yeah, I don't know if the girls will want to watch it for real. You gotta be a tomboyish girls, man. You know the girls are only the nerds will want to mess with, or the basketball players. You know what I'm saying? But we're about to get into this John Wick chapter 4 movie trailer, and I hope everybody sit back. You know what I'm saying? Take a chance to remember the other chapters that occurred. Cause once they tried to hunt the man down, bro, man, what can you do, man? You gotta sit back and you gotta watch. The magic finger, man. And let's go. Oh, I got the headphones in.
Same goodbyes.
But these headphones.
Saying hello.
You think your wife can hear you?
No.
Then why bother?
Maybe I'm wrong.
Maybe not. Die.
Maybe not.
You know who he is! My trusted friend.
A new day is dawning. New ideas, new rules, new management.
We've known each other since we were 9 or 10.
Who is this?
The Marquis de Grammont.
Challenge him to single combat. Win or lose, it's a way out.
I don't sit at the table.
Your family does.
Please pray for me. I was the black sheep of the family.
Man has to look his best when it's time to get married. Or buried.
I'm going to need a gun.
Goodbye, my friend. It's hard to die.
If you win, the table will honor its word. You'll have your freedom.
Under the old laws, only one can survive. Failure to meet at sunrise will result in execution.
Last words, Winston?
Just have fun out there.
I want you to find your peace. But a good death only comes after a good life.
You and I left a good life behind a long time ago, my friend.
Ain't nobody messing with John Wick. Ain't nobody messing with John Wick, man. You think you could take a John Wick on? John Wick's coming.
We gotta get ourselves together, man. We can't have this happen, man. Where is he at? Where's John Wick?
That's how scared they was. They heard just one J, John Wick, and it's over. That's how scared they was. And John Wick wasn't even trying to be a terrifying man. He didn't want to get back into that. He had a nice little chill, relaxing, you know, sensation section by itself. People came and did this to him, man. Only the boys will understand John Wick. Only the boys is gonna watch this movie. If you hear a girl talking about John Wick, when have you ever heard a girl say something about John Wick? This for the boys. Hey, boys for life. The boys are back. The boys are back and we're doing it right and y'all in the neighborhood. The boy, you see what I'm saying? It's for the boys. John Wick gonna be an amazing movie, man. I can't wait for it, man. John Wick gonna be an amazing movie, man. Oh my God, bro. Yeah, and what I was about to say at the end of, man, DC, they're coming back, man. I saw 1 second of the movie. He flew up all the way up in the air. He was like, wow, space? Blue Beetle's coming back. Everybody never understood who Blue Beetle was. I knew who he was. I love the Blue Beetle. I knew who he was. That's Blue Beetle and then the Flash coming right. I think, oh wait, I don't even know. It's Blue Beetle. Hold on. Let me check first. I gotta see which one's coming out first. We got Blue Beetle. When is Blue Beetle coming out? Release date. August 18th. Blue Beetle is coming out. Then we're going to look up The Flash. The Flash is like June something, right? Flash. Come on, man. Flash. June 16th. June 16th, man. My cousin and my... Oh, no. I thought it was the same birthday. My cousin's birthday, though. June 16th. It's coming out later in the summer. Because it's going to be some heat. In the summertime, it's going to be some heat. That's why. Blue Beetle, man. If your girl don't like it, man. If your girl don't like it, bring her anyway. Man, sit her ass down. Let her know that we watching this. Ain't nothing you could do to stop it. You can sit in the car all you like. Call an Uber. Go home or something. If you don't like it, you can take it behind home, man. Dang. It's Blue Beetle and the Flash. Now, I hope y'all have a good old day, man. Go watch John Wick for all the boys and all the girls who love to be a girl assassin. You ever seen a Marvel movie? You know, The Widow. She fine as hell, right? Right, boys? She fine as hell. Now, for the girls, you look at her, and you know how the boys go, like that. You might as well go watch John Wick and become an assassin, overnight. And if a girl become an assassin overnight, man, you better sleep with your eyes open.